Hi, my name is Manuel, and today is March 17th of 2017, and the time is 5:30 p.m. So, on the last video, I talked about me going to different schools, and not different schools, but to a middle school, or two at least, and talking to the principals about how I should have an event, but instead, one of my friends, I guess, gave me the idea of interviewing people at Poly, like freshmen and sophomores. So that's what I'm gonna do, because on the last video, I haven't done nothing. I haven't gone to a school, and I haven't I didn't go to a school or talk to a principal. So that's what I'm gonna do instead. I'm gonna go to different freshmen and sophomores at Poly and ask them questions like, what do you think about team body image, or if you support it or do you not, just questions like that. So that's my plan for my capstone, and then after that I would just tell them that if they like the idea of kids, you know, think about themselves, how they think about themselves. And yeah, that's just my plan for this capstone, and let's see how it goes, because I really need to go out and ask them, because I really hate when teens talk bad about themselves. So yeah, let's see how it goes. I'm out.